I am Lieutenant LaShonda Jones. I'm in the United States Coast Guard, and I'm also a graduate of the CSPI program. College life in the CSPI program is awesome. Before CSPI, I was working multiple jobs, you know, really anxious and nervous about how to make ends meet and pay my tuition, which was almost $30,000 a year. After CSPI, I bought a car. I could drop some of the other jobs and focus on other extracurricular activities. I could hang out more and really just enjoy being in college. I could focus on my studies more with the CSPI program. They were only asking roughly 5 hours a week, about 16, 17 hours a month for me to do Coast Guard activities, really completely doable. So my college experience went to a whole nother level once I joined the CSPI program. I'm stationed at Coast Guard Air Station Los Angeles, right here at LAX, and my job now is the flight scheduling officer and the public affairs officer, and I'm also a first pilot flying the Image 65 Dolphin helicopter. So I schedule all of the flights for the enlisted side and for the pilots, whether they're upgrading or they need their initial flights, if we're doing law enforcement or counter drugs, if we're gonna do a POTUS flight, if President Obama's gonna come in, I'll schedule that. And when I have the opportunity, which has been very often now, I've been pretty lucky, I get to fly around LA, which is pretty cool. The CSPI program completely exceeded any of the expectations I had. Everything that the Coast Guard recruiter told me about the CSPI program, it was that and more. They've helped out with school, and I couldn't imagine coming in the Coast Guard any other way.